and welcome to the Velveteen Lounge Kitchen. I'm so glad that you could join us today because we're celebrating the birthday of Mr. Showmanship, the one and only Liberace. For four decades, Liberace filled the world with music and glamour. Join us as we throw a party we think he'd appreciate. Any celebration of this magnitude requires a dazzling libation. I call this bubbly tropical treat Liberace's Afternoon Delight. All you do is combine 1 ounce of Deadhead rum, 1/2 ounce ginger liqueur, 1/2 ounce passion fruit syrup, 1/4 ounce fresh lemon juice, and a dash of chocolate bitters. Shake with ice, strain into a champagne flute, fill with chilled dry champagne, and stir gently. Happy birthday! Let that champagne do double duty in these easy and elegant cocktail franks. All you do is saute 1/4 cup minced onion in 1 tablespoon black truffle oil until translucent. Add 1 clove of chopped garlic and saute for 30 seconds. Add 1/2 cup champagne, 1/2 cup half and half, 1/2 ounce fresh lemon juice, 1 tablespoon Wondra, and a dash each of salt and pepper. Simmer until thickened and add 1 package of cocktail franks. Serve when thoroughly heated, transferring to a chafing dish or slow cooker if you wish. Delightful and decadent, Liberace provided such joy to millions throughout his prolific career. His glorious music, astonishing costumes, and warm personality provided an escape into a glamorous world where too much of a good thing is wonderful, and uptight restraint was put aside in favor of flamboyant excess. We salute his spirit of over-the-top creativity and enjoyment of razzle-dazzle in everyday life. There's time for good taste later. For now, let's celebrate the man who set the standard for showmanship with a brilliant party he'd love. Thank you for visiting the Velveteen Lounge Kitchen. See you soon.
This has been the Velveteen Lounge Kitchen. Tune in next time to learn how to make edible garnishes.